Hello and welcome back to another video by Living Like Kings. We've got Chloe here today playing Sims 4 on the Xbox One. I usually play on the PC, so it's going to be a bit of a learning curve for me. You'll see me fiddling around with the controls and all the things down the bottom. So the aim of what I'm going to be doing here is I'm just going to be playing as the Sim who I've created, Penelope Springer. I've already made my Sim and made my house because I didn't want to bore you with my perfectionist building. At the moment my house is a bit bare because I ran out of money, but my aim is to get more money, improve my home, and hopefully achieve my lifetime achievement before I die, which I've chosen the MasterChef achievement. So that means I'm going to have a career in cooking, in the culinary career. So I'm just inviting the neighbours in, having a little chat, meeting all my neighbours. I'll just be playing as if I normally would, but hopefully I'm going to be playing in a way that's going to make me achieve my career goals and lifetime achievement goals quicker. Usually on the PC things are a lot smoother because obviously the cursor, you can move quicker and do things. I find that when I'm playing, if I'm trying to cancel an action in the corner, sometimes the Xbox cursor takes a really long time to get down there, so sometimes you'll just see me doing things that I've not actually decided to do, which is annoying. And also the needs bar on the PC, the needs bar you can keep up all the time, which I usually would, so I know what I need to do, but I get used to it, but it's just annoying to have to go back and forth. I'm loving this, I think her name's Summer Holiday, sitting there eating food in my house. I've not even made a meal in my own house, but here she is munching away on my food, so great. Thanks, Summer. Lovely. Yeah, so another thing is on the PC, obviously you would just highlight the action choice that you want to make, but this one with the D-stick on the Xbox controller, sometimes you can get stuck between the options, and it's quite annoying, but if only there was a way to make it easier, that'd be great. Right, so just obviously trying to keep my bills. Oh, there's my bills. So that's how much I'll be expected to pay. I've not got much money at the moment because I've built my house from scratch. I just purchased a plot of land and I had 20,000 simoleon dollars to build this entire house, so that's why at the moment my living room is a sofa and a TV and a bookcase. So now I need to find myself a career. Have a little nap first. Most of the game I'll play in fast forward just because no one wants to watch me walk around at the snail's pace. And I'm going to try and keep the clips to 27 minutes. Not 27, that was a random number. That's just because how long this clip is. I'm going to keep the clips to half an hour long, if possible. Let me know in the comments below if you prefer something longer or prefer something shorter. But you can easily get carried away playing The Sims, so sometimes they might be, they vary in length just depending on when I choose to stop the recording. Yeah, so you might see me check in every now and again where I am with time-wise. Right, so here's my. Oh, it's gone. You can probably tell I'm recording the voiceover after playing, so I've sort of got to watch what I'm doing and comment on it as it goes. There we go, join a career, that's what I need to do. So, obviously, my life aspirations is obviously the MasterChef, so I've started the culinary career to get my way on to completing my life goal. One thing I really hate is inviting other Sims around to my house just because I feel like they come in and they just get in the way. So to boost my social skill, I'll probably just chat to them on the phone, and hopefully when I get a PC computer, I can do that. I can chat to them online, which is so much easier. It just takes up less time. Oh, look, Kyra Buck, she wants to come round. Oh, what am I up to? What am I building? I know what I'm doing. My bed was uncomfortable, so I need a comfier bed. Hopefully, I can afford one. Yeah, I hate that waking up with the uncomfortable emotion in the corner because it just ruins the rest of your day. So, yeah, new bed for me. When I play Sims to kill time, I do usually cheat, get the mother load, all that money, and I'll have the most expensive bed, most expensive sofa, most expensive bathtub. But I'm on a budget, not using any cheats. I just want to get through this without any cheats. So I've had to start from the lowest of the low, and I will work my way up as I progress in my career. I'll get more money, and then I can improve my home. Hopefully, I can achieve my career goal by the time before I die, because if I don't, then I've basically failed the entire point of playing the game. But yes, if I'm playing again, if I'm playing for fun on my PC, I will age my sim down. I'll just go back into create a sim, take her back to young adult, and carry on. It doesn't affect your where you are in your career or in life. It just makes you young again. So maybe I'll have to do that on here if I haven't completed my career, my life aspiration in time, but we'll see. Oh, I'm very hungry, so let's make something to eat. When have I got work next? Yeah, that was me checking when I've got how long I've been recording for, I think. What am I up to? What am I building? Oh, I'm giving myself a bar so that I can practice mixing drinks because you need them. Oh, I don't have enough money, no bar for me just yet. You'll soon realise that the bar that I do purchase becomes a bane of my life. Find it easier to cook party size, 8 meals at a time, put them in the fridge and just grab one as and when I need it. So I'm lazy like that. Probably not going to help me speed up my completion of my achievement, MasterChef aspirational goal. It just makes life easier. I'm gonna just jump to the fridge, grab a serving, and carry on. Right, I need to chat with someone because my social level is low. I think it might be the middle of the morning though, so someone might tell me to do one. Look, I'm uncomfortable now because my sim decided to have a glass of tap water. That's your problem. I didn't tell you to drink tap water. That's something I hate with this being in triple speed is sometimes you can't cancel actions before they get to doing it, so you're stuck making bad choices that you didn't actually make. But luckily, there's ways to fix your emotions. Dreading the day the post comes and tells me my bills come in. Oh, is that my toilet broken? Or is that just a puddle from the shower? And poor Sim's tired and I'm here mopping up. Come on, Chloe, get your priorities right. Travis Scott. No, you can't come round, Travis Scott. Not today, sorry. I'm sleeping. So, what days do I work? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Every day, so I only get Saturday and Sunday off. Sometimes I do find that you get home from work, you sleep, you eat, you shower, and you poop, and then you're back at work again. You don't have enough time to increase like your fun needs or your social needs. Luckily, your social needs improve at work, but your fun needs don't. At the moment, all I've got is my TV to watch, and that's the only fun I get. Or playing in trash, which no one wants to do because then you stink. Chatting to myself in the mirror like a mad woman. I think I must have thought that that would improve my social skills, my social need, but obviously not. Gonna have to phone someone, but I think it's the middle of the morning. It's 8 a.m. and I'm off to work, so that'll get improved there whilst I'm there. And off to work I go. I'm glad the speed sort of times up when you're at work, because otherwise we'd be sitting here in awkward silence with nothing to talk about for a little while. Oh, I've achieved my promotion requirements. So hopefully by the end of today I get a little promotion, more money and a bonus, hopefully. There we go, there's that promotion. I've been promoted to head dishwasher. Nice. I've got home, it's only 5 p.m. and I'm already sleeping. I've said, Travis, no, you can't come round, I'm asleep. Eventually Travis stops trying to come round because I'm always sleeping at silly times. I must not have realised I was in real time rather than triple speed, because the sleep is going very slow. There we go, I realised. Triple speed it up. See, this is where the leftovers in the fridge comes in handy, because now I can just jump out the shower, grab my leftovers and eat straight away. I was clearly so hungry I didn't even sit down to eat, I'm just standing up. That'll give you indigestion, Penelope. So I've got new working days, new working hours. Open the fridge, see how long I've got left before my food spoils. Usually a plate of 8, I can get through that without spoiling it. Usually. It just depends if I make a meal in between. Sometimes you've got to do what you've got to do for those aspirational goals. Have a little chat with Summer on the phone. Off to work in an hour. That will boost my social nicely. This is my first day as head dishwasher, I can't wait. So I'm still working Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. till 5 p.m. Right, I'm back from work. Now I can afford that bar in my garden, I think. having a look to see if I can afford a PC, because I know I'm going to need one eventually in order to boost my social needs. Look at me checking out all these expensive ones. Just get the cheapest bar, stick it in your garden, and get on with it. Oh, I didn't even get the cheapest one. Look at me. There we go. There's my garden bar. Can't wait to throw parties out in the garden in the summertime. Might get the barbecue cracking. Invite all my neighbours round. I think at the moment I'm a bit too focused on my career, and I've not really got any proper friends. So I need to boost my social a little bit. Get involved with the neighbours. Get some friends. Right, summer's coming round. That's handy. Only thing about having someone in the house when you're trying to sleep is it doesn't speed up time. So you're stuck in triple speeds, not super speed. I'm probably just better off kicking her out of the house, to be honest. Nobody wants to watch me sleeping. I literally just got out of bed and she's left. Thanks, Summer, thanks. I appreciate it. You just come to my house to watch my TV, use my electricity. I know what your game is. Yeah, watch the cooking channel for ideas, because that boosts your fun and your cooking skill at the same time. Two birds, one stone there. Very wise of me. Now my social's low and it's the middle of the night, so I can't call anyone to chat. Yeah, it soon becomes a problem having that bar. My sim just goes and makes drinks every 5 minutes, and considering I've got no money, I can't afford to be making 15 simoleon dollar drinks every 10 minutes. And I'm not quick enough to cancel the action because I'm in triple speed time. Let's see, there we go. I'm back at the bar making a drink. I probably won't even drink it. I'll just make it and it will sit there, not doing anything. Oh. Having a quick nap before work. You better go. You are late. Will I get a promotion by the end of today? That's today's challenge. Yes, I did.
I've been promoted to caterer. Nice. Right, what's my new hours? That's what I'd like to know. Oh, I didn't get to read them. I'm going too quick. Myra, yep, you can come around, Myra. It's just going to slow down my sleeping time, though. Which is never fun. Right, I need a wee, I need to eat, I need to have some fun. It's not going well for me. Grab a serving of that, my scrambled eggs and bacon. Yum yum. And then I watch the cooking channel. Oh no, comedy. Ooh. Let's go for a bit of comedy. Right, so in this first episode of Sims 4 with Chloe, we've had two promotions. And not much else, really. I'm making a dent in my aspirational goal of MasterChef. So if you liked today's video, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, share with your friends, and I'll catch you next time for some more Sims 4 with Chloe. We'll see where I go from here.